Chief Medical Director of Lagos University Teaching Hospital, Wasiu Adeyemo, says treatments for most cardiovascular diseases are now available in Nigeria. Professor Adeyemo was speaking at the 4th International Scientific Conference of Lagos University Teaching Hospital in Idiaraba. He mentioned that public health institutions in Nigeria are beginning to develop capacity, and the federal government has allocated funds for Luth to have its own cardiac laboratory to compete with interventional cardiology.
The when we are talking about interventional cardiology, we are talking about doing surgery on the heart without opening it up. These are things that are not commonly found locally before, that if you want that kind of treatment, you have to travel to advanced countries of the world like United States of America, UK, and other parts of the world to get it done. But the message we are passing across here is that these minimally invasive procedures where you are going to be in, doing some things in the heart without opening it up, they are now locally available.
We make available those facilities for Nigerians, particularly both the rich are not too rich, particularly for those who can afford it, that they take the foreign exchange abroad. If it is available here, people will not go abroad. Just like an example of our cancer center. Now, many people ordinarily will go abroad. They are coming to our... So we should be able to combat that quaternary care so that Nigerians can, and it's affordable, Nigeria can stay in Nigeria and access those facilities.
All of us have got to work hard to improving healthcare. Those of us in the private sector, those of them in the public sector, and as well as government. But we also have to mobilize and, work with the legislators and the government officials and let them know what we need and how they can help us. So it's a team effort. It's not just government. All of us have to be in it together.